What's up? Alright. Guys, relax. It's not the first time you've seen my underwear. And if it is, take a look around. You'll see a lot more of it. Anyway, today I woke up extra driven and extra motivated. And I don't know why. I woke up and I just felt like I had to do something. I felt like I wanted something to happen. I don't know. So I sat in bed and I was like, what can I do about, you know, this extra drive I'm feeling right now? And this is it. I'm making a video. So this is my video. I'm going to tell you a little bit about myself in short, a little bit about, you know, stuff I do. That's it. And we'll see where it goes. Who knows? So I'm a competitive bodybuilder for NPC. I'm an aspiring fitness model since 2008. I'm a very driven and motivated individual. Maybe it's because the way I was brought up, you know, I don't want to grow up and live anything like that, so I'm trying to make the difference, you know, so I don't have to. And I am, I'm making the difference. Which is why I don't do drugs. I'll put it out there, I don't care, I'll put it out there, why I don't do drugs. Anyway, fitness, nutrition, bodybuilding, it's been my passion for about 5 years now, 5-6 years. I really got into it 5 years ago, hard and heavy. I even studied all that nutrition stuff, and the dietetics, really, was what I found out the real name of it was when I started taking it in college. I even did that more in high school than I did in my high school work. So I really got a drive for this stuff. As you can tell, this is my off-season shape. I made a healthy life choice this year that I'm not going to get 260 pounds like I did last year with nothing. This is my off-season this year. I'm 6'1 and a half, and I'm about 210, 215 pounds right now, give or take. So this is the shape I'm staying in. This is the shape you'll catch me in. If you plan, you know, like if I plan something, this is it. This is not contest shape. I know how to get in contest shape, trust me. I work a lot harder than mostly every guy that I meet. I'm sure there's guys out there, I've seen them, they work very hard. Good for them, they're getting themselves out there. My turn. So, I work crazy hard in the gym, I'm crazy hard on my diet, I'm constantly promoting the health and fitness, and nutrition, gym work, helping people out, tips, this and that, you know, because it's my passion, it's what I want to do, and so I'm doing it. Anyways, you know, like, it's my motivation, so, like this right here is my motivation. Like every time I go and open my door, I see that I have a competition scheduled for a month from now. That's why that is taped on my door like that. Anyway, darn it, I told myself I didn't want to say in the video. Anyway, I'm not contracted or sponsored by anybody. Not that I'm asking to be, but hey, maybe I can sell your product, maybe I can represent your magazine, who knows? So that's a little bit about me. Many people say and use the word conceited. It's not conceited, it's turned into confident. You know why it's turned into confident? Because I only know what people tell me. If everyone tells you you're beautiful, you're going to start to believe you're beautiful. Not saying that that happens to me, because I get all sorts of different kinds of comments, trust me. But the majority of it, many people tell me that I'm a good-looking guy, I got a great personality, you know, I got the extra fire, you know, that they don't find everywhere else. I believe them, because I think I do. Anyway, another thing that, you know, like, I'm a smart guy, I made this video in underwear. I'm guaranteed like 1,000 extra views for that. This is going on YouTube, right? If I was in jeans and a t-shirt, you would have turned it off already. I'm smart, I made it in my underwear. So, hello, genius. Anyway, I'm gonna show you, the world, aka whoever sees this video, don't matter to me who's gonna see it, I'm making it. I'm gonna let you examine me how I am. It is, check the date. sorry about that. It's March 20th. And it's about 3 p.m. So I'm gonna let you examine me, check me out, and leave a comment. Hit me up. I'll have my info on it, my contact info. I wanna know what people think. Another thing about how I was saying I work hard, I see so many guys in the magazines, which I'm really happy for them. They have 4-packs, 6-packs. I'm just throwing it out there. Count them. I got an 8 naturally. It's nearly a 10 in competition. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. This is a short one. We'll see where it goes. Thanks for watching.